According to given question, the point is given as P, which we can write as 1, 2, and the slope of the line M is equal to 4. Now we have to locate three different points. So